Hi, I am Shahin Sultana. I tell you a story named The Sky is Falling. Once there was a dear little chicken called Chicken Licken. She was hopping about under a big tree when a leaf fell right on her head. Oh no, the sky is falling, said Chicken Licken. And she started to run. By and by, she met Henny Penny. Why are you running, Chicken Licken? The sky is falling and a piece of it fell right on my head. Oh, said Henny Penny. And she too began to run with Chicken Licken. By and by, they met Cocky Locky. Why are you running, Chicken Licken and Henny Penny? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head. Oh dear, said Cocky Locky. And he too began to run with them. By and by, they met Ducky Lucky. Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny and Cocky Locky? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head. Dear me, said Ducky Lucky. And she too began to run with them. By and by, they met Goosey Poosey. Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky and Ducky Lucky? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head. When Goosey Poosey heard this, she began to run with them without saying a word. By and by, they met Foxy Loxy. Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, Ducky Lucky and Goosey Poosey? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head. Now, Foxy Loxy was a cunning fellow. Don't worry, he said. I will take you all to a safe place. He took them all to his cave. Go inside my cave and you will all be safe, he told them. So in went Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, Ducky Lucky and Goosey Poosey. Ha ha ha, Foxy Loxy said, you foolish creatures, I have caught you all. Help, help, Chicken Licken and friends began to shout. Doggy Deer heard their shouts. He ran to the cave. Beware, Foxy Loxy, he shouted. Here I come. And then the Foxy Loxy began to run without saying a word. He ran far away.